Sky Harbor Terminal 3 after this nearly $600 million yes. renovation. So, Yetta, what are you going to do for Hungry?
Oh, there's a lot to do here. That's the good part about it, especially this place. Mark Tarbell, probably one of the best chefs in the valley. And he's got a little spread for us.
You're coming through here.
The good news is when you're coming down,
you can't miss it. He was saying they specialize in tacos and burgers and things like that. Everything that somebody wants when they're, you know, they're in a hurry.
And the fries, of course.
Mr. Tarbell, you want to come over? Look at that. He's always busy.
Well, first of all, this looks fantastic.
Thank you, Yetta. Thank you so much.
Oh, let's talk about what's your favorite? Do you have a favorite when you're the owner?
Well, it's a mood thing. You know, you can't ever say no to bacon. But, you know, the burger, my mouth's watering.
Yeah, mine too.
I just said the burger.
Oh, gosh. And it waters.
I mean, First, number one, I have to say my chef created this so I could brag about it.
Yeah.
And secondly, it got voted number one in the country.
Oh, by country.
Yeah, by eater.com. So it's one in ten, top ten.
So you do 1,000 meals a day here. Yeah. How much different is running a restaurant at an airport compared to your other ones?
Super easy. You have to go through security. No. You know, it is more complicated, obviously. And the team down here at SSB do just a great job. And they were really great to work with. And they've got it down. I mean, it's a whole different, it's apples and oranges, I would say. Yeah. It really, really is.
Oh, so we know about the famous burger. Let's talk about some of the other stuff we're seeing here. What's that?
Yeah, this is our taco. You know, we really love tacos. You know, we're here in Arizona. And we do a little salsa verde, which is sort of like a Mexican pesto. Mm-hmm. So it's kind of many of the components of pesto, but it has cilantro, toasted pumpkin seeds, so it's nut-free, and it has lime juice. So that's really the difference there. And then, of course, we do barbacoa and chicken and little shredded sauce.
Can I just drool on you?
Yeah, I'm drooling again. And then, of course, we put about a pound of bacon in our meal.
Oh, nice. And then what do we got here?
Oh, that's the coconut cream pie. Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. That looks fantastic.
That really is one of those things. I don't eat dessert, but I'll actually eat that.
Yeah, I want to. I eat with you.
I'll eat it up for you.
There's one more.
Yeah, it's really bright and light. We love citrus and light and clean. So, and of course, avocado. So we do, it's kind of labor intensive because we do grapefruit segments. And then we do a very light citrus vinaigrette with bib lettuce. And then avocado. So it's super simple.
Mark is, Mark's been coming on Good Morning Arizona for umpteen years. It has been so awesome. I'm gonna take a bite off the other end of that. So
I'm gonna interview the
time. Okay, yeah. Here it comes. Oh my God.
is he going
for it? For you.
Come on, okay. I'm gonna get it.
Oh yeah.
So what do you think?
Mark, I want to kiss you.
Are you? Are you?
That is the best burger in the world. It's the best burger in the world.
Yeah, you can tell. Mark, thank you for having us.
Thank you very much.
You gotta come by and visit the town.